Are we safe out here from stuff?
That doesn't look good.
What happened? Oh, yeah. Where is the ship?
I don't know. This flying steel creature must have noticed them.
Oh. Maybe they're gonna come back. I'm just glad you weren't down there when it happened.
Yes.
Look for the map or look for survivors? We should go down and look for survivors. We can come back for the map, I guess.
I agree, but going out into the open would be suicide. At least as long as that alarm is active. Mm. In other words, we need to find a way to switch it off.
Okay. How do we do that?
Well, that's what we need to find out. But do you remember that SureAI that Kurmai told us about when we first entered the tower? He said it meant something like workshop. I suppose that's our best chance. Come on, let's get back inside.
Oh, that other door. Maybe now we can go in there. There you are. Let me guess. We just go over to this door now. Huh? I was gonna go there anyway. Spider up there. Oh, there's a spider right there. Yes. My arrows are flying all over the place. That's another one. That's one we already killed, okay. I didn't realize it was so far away. There's something moving over there. Something big. Another centurion. Good work, guys. I must feed a diamond and a filled grand soul gem, lube oil. Oh, sorry about that. I think it was like a 50-50 chance of which one I had active at the time. Watch out for the boom. Mini tune. Any more down here? Probably not. Up top is a different story. Oh, we got stuff up there. ancient crystal coin. Quality health potion. Okay. Any more goodies? No. Okay. I would advise not to walk into those. That would hurt. SureAI above, or SureAI.
Steal the essence of a high one. That sounds so bizarre.
Yeah, it does. That it does. So where am I hearing these things? Oh, here's one. Two. At least. Ah! I couldn't even see the spiders. So where's the switch for this alarm? Common soul gem and another one filled. Enhanced dexterity potion. 23 coins, frost salts. I'll leave the air potion. Up there? Didn't we come from up there? We came from there. Oh, this goes even higher. And then we'll take it higher. I wanna rock down to Starling Avenue. Damn it. Oh, one right here. Oh, two. I didn't even see those. Ow. There's a lot of them. He moves around too much. I can't aim. You okay, Kalia? I'd heal you, but I know it doesn't work. Standard mana potion. Standard health potion. Quality health potion. We go higher. And then we'll take it higher. This was a lot of spiders. How'd that get all the way up there? What's over there? What are those? Well, whatever's over there, that's the way we need to go. It goes up and back down. That's an odd way to build it. With this flammable stuff.
Look, over there. That looks promising.
Yeah. I know there's big baddies. and take a peek. That's the alarm. There's gotta be something though. I'm just waiting for us. We have to go around to go up, don't we? Oh, hello. What is this now? Oh boy. Where did he go? Oh. Oh, we ended combat, alright. Work of them. Are there more things that are going to open up? The sound in here is like reversed. And I guess this goes down. This one does. You guys coming? There are foes. I'm hitting Kalia. That's wonderful. I'm hitting Lorem now. That's okay. I don't feel very useful right now. No, I was not useful at all. I should be better off in this case just standing by and watching. Starling Colossus. Let me switch back to this. Let me guess here. I can help out. Of course they're gonna run in the fire, aren't they? Let's hope they don't. Alright, the thing opens. You set the fire.
Kirosh, there are a lot of
them. Isn't that supposed to explode? Oh, crap. There is a lot of them. Now I'm hitting Lorem more weird. That worked out better. It turned out better this time. Sapphires. Plenty of soul gems. Good. And bye bye. Oh, I need to, summon? Oh, it's not working now! Ah, randomly doesn't work and... Doesn't work and... Randomly doesn't work. I cannot feed? I mean... automatic saving, did that do anything? Probably not. Alright. I mean, I can have cheese wheels, but I can't summon my spirit again. That's the most annoying thing. A chunk of cheese, whatever. Okay, now we can get up here. Now, there's some big battle coming up, and there probably is. I want him with us. Now we can do it, okay. Wait. Ah! It went away! I selected it and it went away. wander over here. See if we can... Still nothing. Pressing the button continuously, whenever it decides to work. I mean, we might have to fight one more thing before we turn the alarm off, right? Maybe, maybe not. Ugh. Still not working.
Good. Now let's see what we can do to deactivate this alarm.
Interact pulsating crystal. The crystal doesn't move.
So, did it work?
I don't think so. I was actually saying that already. The damn thing won't even budge.
Damn it. But... Run!
Oh, crap. No! No, 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 no. No, choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo. I don't have Lorem Water Blade. Flee into the secret passageway. What was hitting me anyway? In the middle? That's where the lightning is, though. Oh, I got him back. What was that? Where? I heard Jespar. Jespar, where are you? I can barely see anything. Much less find this guy. I have to go back up there? They left me. I can't believe they left me. Secret passageway, where? This? My God. It's telling me... Wait. Underneath? Oh, someone's moving. Oh, I see! Okay. He's waving his hands! You know, kidding.
True.
Jespar? Well, I didn't think you were dead. I just didn't know what happened to you where the ship went.
Well, that's what I thought, too. When this flying thing started tearing apart our ship. Thank chance I was on land when it happened. The novice, Legion, he didn't make it.
Oh, no.
I'm Malphus. We're the only ones left.
The only ones?
Poor guy.
So the Starling and the Magistra didn't make it either?
No. Kermai, he just snapped. He activated that alarm, and Yela saved our lives.
Oh, that's tragic. I'm ashamed to ask, but what about the Numenos? Did you find anything out about it?
According to Yela, yes. She said we need to find the old capital of the Pyrian Empire. That's why we're here, and we need to find a map.
A map? Hmm. If I believed in such things, I'd call this a twist of fate. I think I know where we can find one. And up there could also be our passage back.
Okay.
Up where?
Follow me. I'll show you.
Nothing new. Hi. Yeah, we're busy, all right. I guess we're going in here.
How did you make it here, Maester Dalvarek? And what is this?
Some so polite.
Tunnel system?
Please, just a spar. I think we've been through enough together by now for that. And concerning your question, there was another entrance into the tower that led me right into these tunnels. There must have been shortcuts for the ones whose job it was to keep this place running. At least that's my guess. It appears that you can reach almost any place in this Nexus Tower through the tunnels. And that's just what we need.
Okay. Are there more fun things to attack us? Guess we're going up here. Run, Birdie, run! That's a fast little thing. Runs as fast as I do. Pretty flowers. Don't stop on my account. What now?
Wait, I don't like this.
Neither do I. Now we escape from the steel dragon?
That just had to happen, didn't it?
I thought... Alright, we just need to... That's it. Oh. We're not supposed to fight it, I guess. We're supposed to escape from it. I wonder if we could defeat it. Nexus Dome.
Here we are. Care to fill us in on your plan now, Jespar?
First, we need to find our map. And then?
Hasn't given up yet.
Then we each take a seat in one of these capsules and let ourselves drop.
Drop?
We let ourselves drop?
Drop?
They're escape pods. Kamai had similar ones on the airship, and I just hope they work as intended. Unless you have a better plan, of course.
No.
Good, then get going. Let's find that map.
I find the map. Oh, I don't want that. Completed escape, okay. Oh, I have two of those things. I thought we escaped from it. Do we have an idea where this thing is? No. Find the Pyrian world map. I'm guessing we need to kind of hurry up about this. What did that do? I hope nothing bad. Guessing it's not a scroll of some kind. Let me check down here first. Sounds like it might break through or something. I don't think there's anything here. Hi. Skull of Fireball. I mean, it might be in a scroll. I don't know. Ice spike. Oh, I don't want that. Burn book. Ruin book. Oh, I have 130 seconds left. Okay. What is that? Nothing? What happens at the end of 30 seconds? We get attacked or we just instantly die? I'm not sure where to find it then. I've been up here. 105 seconds left. Something seconds. Whoops. I don't know where it is, so I don't know if I should be looking up here. So far, I'm not seeing stuff. Wait a second. I thought this looked promising, but no, I don't think so. I'm in the middle now. How many seconds left? Scrap metal. 45 seconds left. Looking for anything obvious. Old map. Take.
Is that it? Great. Down to the pods, quickly.
Which way? Up here? I go in here? How do I go in? How do I open it? Oh god. Oh, I hit this button. Are we still on a timer? Hope you guys find your place. Oh, you squeezed in here with me, buddy. Whoa. I'll see you back wherever we end up. Skull. Oh. Where are we? What the hell? We're by Old Hatolis? In the Frostcliff Mountains. I mean, I've been here before. Why am I gonna take that? Welcome back. Sorry you couldn't properly take the ride. I saw you just kind of fly up, or rather, I flew away and you stayed where you were. You okay?
Kirosh, you're well. I thought you...
I'm fine.
Come, we should go look for the mercenary, for Jespar. I saw his pod go down not far from here.
Over there. This one?
Look, over there.
I'm heading right for him. You alright?
No.
Oh god. You people are pushing me all over.
Oh, he's alive. Looks like a minor laceration to me. Maybe a broken rib or two.
That's a lot of blood.
I guess the force of the impact threw him against this rock. Still, we need to get him to an apothecarius. Do you have the map? I think teleport magic should work again down here.
Instead, I'm gonna go in here. I do have the map.
Good. Then at least all this wasn't for nothing. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm just messing around. Don't mind me.